G'day guys, Head Experts here. We have got a 2007 Mazda 3. We've upgraded the boring unit to a 9-inch touchscreen. Fits exactly meant for that one. Looks nicer. The steering wheel button's programmed. Got your radio working. Buttons.
Business grow.
And the top one is programmed as well. It works. And we have an offline GPS map installed here. And there you go. So it works in the background. As well as we have a very wide angle. Struggling to get the USB right. Super wide angle camera, you can adjust the brightnesses. Or even have the lines added to that one. Brilliant. Good stuff. Thank you guys. YouTube search for Head Experts and you will see my other works. Thank you.